Hello. Just a short lesson about some additional components that are required for an MVNO. Whenever the two operators interconnect, they would need to exchange signaling at some points, at some fixed points. So they will need some kind of routers for the mobile network signaling. For SS7 networks, those are called STPs, signaling transfer points. While for diameter, they call diameter routing agents. So the MVNO here has a set of them, and the MNO or roaming hub or whatever with which it interconnects has another set. Of course, DRA is available only if it uses 4G data. And they are usually deployed in pairs, so typically there will be needed two of them with separate connections, and usually they are also connected cross. And same goes for diameter signaling. The concept is the same, even the protocol is different. This way, there is an insulation between the networks. So here we can have all kind of components. That are connected to the routers here, still having a fixed number of interconnect points. So if we add another whatever here, the operator is still not aware about that. Why? Because when the message passes through those signaling transfer points, it gives up some of the information. For example, for SS7, the point code is not preserved typically between the operators, just the address which looks like a number, it's called the global title. Also for diameter, the domain can change and the diameter can effectively hide the topology behind. It's called something called a diameter edge agent, which is typically just a part of the routing agent, which is a different view of the diameter network exposed to the other operators. So just remember, you'll need those interconnect points and you need a pair of each. Thanks.